son of Deuteronomy of Gath?
Do I say yes?
Yes.
Yes.
You have been found guilty by the elders of the town of uttering the name of our Lord. And so, as a blasphemer, you are to be stoned to death.
Look, I'd had a lovely supper, and all I said to my wife was that piece of halibut was good enough for Jehovah.
Blasphemy!
He said it again! Did you hear him? Are there any women here today? Very well. By virtue of the authority vested in me.
Oh, lay off. We haven't started yet.
Come on. Who threw that? Who threw that stone? Come on. Sorry, I thought.
We started.
Go to the back.
Oh, dear.
Always one, isn't there? Now, where were we?
I don't think it ought to be blasphemy. Just saying Jehovah.
You're only making it worse for yourself.
Making it worse? How could it be worse? Jehovah, Jehovah, Jehovah.
I'm warning you, if you say Jehovah once more. Right, who threw that? Come on, who threw that? Was it you?
Yes.
Right.
Well, you did say Jehovah.
Oh, will you stop that? Come here. Now look, no one is to stone anyone until I blow this whistle. Do you understand? Even, and I want to make this absolutely clear, even if they do say Jehovah.